The question is A bar plus B bar equal to n times of the A bar minus B bar. This is the question. Here find angle between A bar and B bar. This is the question. Okay. What is the given condition? This is the condition. According to that condition, both side I have to apply modulus. Modulus of A bar plus B bar equal to n into modulus of A bar minus B bar. We know parallelogram law. What is the parallelogram law? Under root A bar plus B bar write as A square plus B square plus 2AB cos theta equal to right side. Here n A bar minus B bar write as, look here, A square plus B square minus 2AB cos theta. Squaring on both sides. Square chaste, what happens? The root cancel. Left side, it right, squaring on both sides now. A square plus B square plus 2AB cos theta equal to, look here, squaring, n becomes n square, square root will be cancelled. A square plus B square minus 2AB cos theta. Okay, here keyword in the problem, A equal to B. A equal to B. In the left side to right, A square means A square. B square means A square. Plus 2AB write as A cos theta equal to n square into, okay, here write A square plus A square minus 2A square cos theta, B equal to A. A square plus A square, 2A square common, remaining write as 1 plus cos theta. In the right side also 2A square common, 1 minus cos theta. 2A square, 2A square cancel. 1 plus cos theta formula, we know that 2 cos square theta by 2. N square into 1 minus cos theta formula, 2 sin square theta by 2. 2 cancel, cos other side, n square other side, numerator other side, denominator. 1 by n square equal to sin square theta by 2 whole by cos square theta by 2 equal to tan square theta by 2. Simply tan theta by 2 equal to 1 by n. Simply theta by 2 equal to tan inverse 1 by n. Okay? Theta equal to 2 tan inverse 1 by n. This is the solution. Shortcut method also I apply. Look here. Keyword in the problem, A equal to B. Both vectors have equal magnitude. a bar plus b bar direct formula, direct formula, direct formula, shortcut method, second method, direct formula 2a cos theta by 2 n into a bar minus b bar shortcut formula 2a sin theta by 2. This is applicable when both vectors have equal magnitude. 2a, what? Cancel. Here, 1 by n equal to sin by cos tan theta by 2. Tan other side, tan inverse 1 by n, theta equal to 2 tan inverse 1 by n. Formula gurtunte shortcut chudandi enta easy ayipoyindo. A bar plus B bar modulus value 2A cos theta by 2. A bar minus B bar modulus value 2A sin theta by 2. Today morning I discuss. Here nana, maximum resultant. We know that maximum resultant formula is P plus Q. P plus Q is given 3. Minimum resultant is called as P minus Q equal to 1. Find two vectors. What is the P value? What is the Q value? Given keyword maximum resultant P plus Q 3, minimum resultant P minus Q 1. Here adding 2P equal to 4, P value 2. Here P value substitute, what is the Q value? 1. To solve in your own manner. Okay? Now equal forces are given. P value, Q value equal. Okay? R value is given 141.4. This write as 100 root 2. Adendi sir ante root 2 value 1.414. 100 into 1.414 write as 141.4. Idi R value nana. Here P equal to Q nana. This is R value. And again theta is also given 120 degrees. Okay? Look here. According to this situation, equal forces unte resultant direct formula 2p cos theta by 2. What is the R value according to question? 100 root 2. 2. P is unknown. Theta value 120 by 2 60, cos 60 value 1 by 2, cos 60 value, sin 60 root 3 by 2, cos 60 1 by 2, what is the P value? 100 root 2, okay, completed. Next nana P and Q anna same. Isari theta yantichad sir ante theta nana theta ikkada 90 degrees ichad swari kondalo 90 degrees ichad 90 ichinappudu 2P cos 90 by 2 45 cos 45 1 by root 2 root 2 times root 2 cancel. Look here, root 2 into root 2, 2. 2 what? Cancel. P value 100, Q value 100. Here theta value 120 each. ఇప్పుడు రిజల్ట్ ఏంటి కావాలి PQ both are equal అయితే రిజల్టెంట్ ఫార్ములా 2P cos theta by 2 P వాల్యూ 100 ఓకే థీటా వాల్యూ 120 by 2 60 cos 60 1 by 2 ఫైనల్లీ వి గెట్ 100 ఓకే దిస్ ఈస్ ద R వాల్యూ 100 మై లుక్ హియర్ ఓకే లుక్ ద క్వశ్చన్ magnitudes of two vectors p bar and q bar differ by 1 simply the difference between p and q equal to 1 okay here the magnitude of resultant makes an angle that means tan alpha value is given 3/4 today morning I discussed alpha is the angle between r bar and p bar then alpha formula according to parallelogram law q sin theta by p plus q cos theta equal to 3/4 okay here four options is given the first option is 45 degrees the second option is 0 degree third option is 180 degree fourth option is 90 degree look here for example fourth option verify look here q sin 90 1 by p plus cos 90 0 q by p equal to 3/4 this is the final solution q by p equal to 3/4 this is right or wrong ante p ki q ki difference ento undali 1 suppose p value 4 q value 3 what is the difference 4 minus 3 1 so the fourth option is right option adi option will verify chesukondi 29 look here a value 2p ichadu b value root 2p ichadu resultant value resultant of a and b root 10p each aithe angle between two forces adigadu angle between two forces what is the magnitude of resultant formula r square equal to tell me nana p square plus q square plus 2pq cos theta ab lo kavali ante a square plus b square plus 2ab cos theta here according to data here substitute none r square 10p square a square 4p square b square 2p square a value 2p b value root 2p cos theta can be determined 4p square plus 2p square 6p square other side 10 minus 6 4p square 2 into 2 4 root 2 p square cos theta p square cancel 4 4 cancel root 2 other side it becomes 1 by root 2 cos theta when cos 1 by root 2 theta becomes 45 degrees cos 45 value 1 by root 2 resultant, R is the resultant of P and Q. What is the formula for R maximum? We know that P plus Q. What is the R minimum? P minus Q. Simply, R value lies between minimum value and the P minus Q, P plus Q. Once again, I repeat, resultant always lies between P minus Q to P plus Q. Resultant value lies between P minus Q and P plus Q. Okay? Ippudaina resultant of two vectors always between P minus Q to P plus Q. Ippudu naakunna doubt look here nanu. Ikkada third option ila ichadu. 2 newton, 5 newton, sorry, 2 newton, 6 newton, 5 newton. This is the P value, Q value, R value. R value ela undali eppudu condition satisfy avali. Chudandi, P minus Q. 2 ki 6 ki difference 4. 2, 6 add 8. Ante idi 4, idi 8. R anedi enta 5. Ee 5 anedi 4 ki 8 ki between undi. Ante condition satisfy. Third option is right option. Once again I repeat. R value lies between P difference Q and P plus Q. 6 ki 2 ki difference 4. Add 8. R value enti ichadu 5. 5 anedi 4 ki 8 ki lies between. So the option is right option. Next problem. Look. The resultant of two forces. Nana, the first force, simply first vector name P. P value is given 1. Second vector name Q. Q value is given P. Okay? These are two vectors. Its resultant between the two vectors, its resultant value is given 1. Its resultant perpendicular to P. Resultant P, the angle is, we know that alpha. Simply, alpha value is pi by 2. Alpha, we know that. What is the formula for tan alpha? Tan alpha formula according to parallelogram. Q sin theta by P plus Q cos theta. Alpha value 90, tan 90 infinity. Infinity write as 1 by 0 sin 90 by cos 90. Here Q sin theta by P plus Q cos theta. Okay, cross multiply. Here right side 0 into anything 0. Left side P plus Q cos theta. According to question, what is the P value? Here substitute 1. Q value P cos theta equal to 0. P cos theta equal to minus 1. Cos theta equal to minus 1 by P. Okay? But the question is, once again I repeat, Nana, the question is, here, the value of P adigadnana dantho paatu angle between two vectors theta adigadu okay na mari ippudu naaku resultant formula inkoka formula untundi ga parallelogram lo r square formula we know that p square plus q square plus 2pq cos theta look here nana r value 1 p value 1 according to diagram q value p 2 p value 1 q value p cos theta value minus 1 by p pp what cancel 1 1 what cancel 0 equal to p square minus 2 here what is the p value root 2 p gal annadu p vachesindi mari theta gal annadu theta ante angle between p and q cos theta equal to minus 1 by p p value root 2 minus 1 by root 2 value 135 according to all silver teacups okay look here mama look the problem of the two unit vectors also a unit vector simply r bar equal to p bar plus q bar okay both side I apply modulus nana what is the final conclusion r square equal to p square plus q square plus 2pq cos theta here keyword in the problem all vectors are unit vectors we know unit vector definition the vector whose magnitude value becomes 1 once again I repeat unit vector means the vector whose magnitude becomes 1 here substitute nana r value 1 p value 1 q value 1 2 into 1 into 1 cos theta e 1 1 cancel 0 equal to 1 plus 2 cos theta 2 cos theta equal to minus 1 cos theta equal to minus 1 by 2 when cos minus 1 by 2 avutundi theta becomes 120 degrees look here okay next nana the question is sir theta 120 pakkana pettandi cos theta vachindi the question is find magnitude of difference in two vectors this is the question according to this question modulus of p bar minus q bar formula is p square plus q square minus 2pq cos theta according to question the p value is 1 q value 1 p value 1 q value 1 cos theta value minus 1 by 2 2 what cancel under root 1 1 minus of minus 1 finally we get root 3 finally we get root 3 26 today last problem greatest and least resultant of two forces greatest means maximum maximum resultant formula p plus q 7, minimum resultant p minus q 3. Okay, it will be adding p plus p 2p, 7 plus 3 10, p value 5. Okay, here substitute p value 5, automatically q value we get 2. Okay, p is given, q is given. Here each force increased by 3, and ఇప్పుడు p వాల్యూ 3 ఇంక్రీజ్ చేస్తే ఎంత అవుతుంది 8, 3 ఇంక్రీజ్ చేస్తే ఎంత అవుతుంది 5. ఇప్పుడు వీటి మధ్య తీటా వాల్యూ ఎంత ఇచ్చాడో తెలుసా 60. p ఇచ్చాడు, q ఇచ్చాడు, తీటా ఇచ్చాడు. ఆర్ కనుక్కోమన్నాడు. వాట్ ఈస్ ద పారలయోగ్రామ్ ఆర్ ఫార్ములా? అండర్ రూట్ p స్క్వేర్ q square 2pq cos theta. Look here, under root p square value 64, phi square 25, plus 2 into p value 8, q value 5, cos 60 1 by 2, 2 to what? Cancel. 64 plus 25, finally we get, it will be adding, finally under root 129. Okay, what is the rule of vector addition? First vector final, second vector initial, both are coincide, then these two vectors are add shortest path. This is called, for example, A bar, it is B bar, it is resultant A bar plus B bar. Look here, first vector final, second vector initial coincide, then these two vectors are add in shortest path. Starting, ending. Okay? Nana, to see these video solutions of problems and to solve the assignments.